girl is still missing.
Talk to me.
The same.